the bright side. Coffee's gotten better.
What?
I'm telling you, we're not getting the amplification effect that we're looking for.
What about the readings on Run 1994? Robertson seemed keen on those.
Robertson isn't qualified to interpret the data, even if he is collecting all of it. I'm thinking those were statistical noise.
I think you're being too quick to dismiss the results.
Lucius Galliard, that you are interfering in our work. What do you think about that?
You hear that?
I did. But what he doesn't realize is that we work for Galliard too.
You can't. You just...
I just did. Now you got a choice. Get back to work. Where you next?
Not this one. It hurt the Bravo site. You can have the other as long as it's useful. Finish and start final phase.
And the rest of the building.
Roll it all back.
What? You can't? This is unacceptable.
You. Keep Poindexter here working. I got a cleanup to supervise.
Going in there. Are you kidding me? No way I'm going in there.
Don't want to try those odds again.
Thank you.
Don't kill me.
Answer my questions and we'll see. What are you working on that requires this kind of lockdown?
Electromagnetic pulse countermeasure stuff for DARPA, mostly. Or we were. Since Robertson got here, it's been all project-driven.
Robertson? What's his deal?
You mean besides letting Black Arrow take over the lab? He collects all the experimental data and wipes it off the rest of the systems. It's bad for workflow, and only he can see the big picture of what we're working on.
What about Lucius Galliard? Where does he fit in?
He's my boss. The owner of the company, and the guy who hired Black Arrow and Robertson to do security.
I'm thinking it might be a good idea to relieve Robertson of that data. Can you get me in?
I could get you into the elevator.
Good. Do it, then get out.
I think I'd rather stay. Some of my friends, they might need my help. Maybe I can...
Good luck.
Thank you.